You get a speeding ticket, I ain't paying for that bullshit.
What, do you have your fast pass?
Oh man.
Hello.
Yeah, I don't like the smell.
We all the way to Hislop.
Yeah.
Here so,
alright guys, welcome to
it
my
is about.
I'm not buckling up.
What is this?
6:55, we were supposed to leave at 5:40, or no, sorry, 6.
What floor?
We had to get foods and Starbucks.
Are you Huggins?
Yeah. And now we are going to get some gas. Ooh, oh, shit. Oh.
Hey guys, welcome back to my...
Oh, I forgot.
My first, second vlog.
Hislop's graduation is at, or in San Diego. So it's about 2 hour drive.
Hour 37 minutes.
Park.
See how skinny Hislop is. Water. Oh, also, we're all wearing flannels.
No, we're
flannels.
Not.
No,
floral.
We're not.
I'm sorry. Floral.
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 Flannels.
Tropical apparel. Sorry. For Hislop, in honor of Hislop.
Yep. Like he's dead. Feels like I'm always on the go.
Yeah, so Orlando forgot to push the mic turn on button, and so this whole part, it was so funny, but Orlando forgot to put on the freaking mic. So right here, we're saying, oh, yep, there's maybe hishnosh. Oh, there's my hishnosh right there. There is might. There is might there be. We're looking. I said, whoa, you triggered me, something like that. Just fix my hair always because it's too long. Cam had too much to eat and too much to drink. He's too Asian. And then, now we're looking for parking. Just, I'm so excited to be here. Whoa, something about CJ. It triggered him. I'm sorry, I forgot. Triggered CJ. That's what it triggered him somewhere during that altercation. And then I said, oh, look at that. That's hot. Hot to pick tamales. Orlando sounded triggered. Oh, Cam found a parking spot for us. Nope, that's just the platform that we are not allowed to be on. Oh, I was supposed to let someone in. That's right. I was supposed to let someone in, and I said, nope, sorry, I go first. We found parking. No, Hislop might be there is what I'm saying. Oh, no, I'm pointing at the stands. That's where we're going to be sitting at. That's what I'm saying. And I pick my nose, cover my face because of what Orlando said. Found parking. No, it's not parking.
In the bathroom.
Should we get out of the car?
Yeah,
okay,
Orlando, move!
Since Orlando didn't put
Damn,
on the mic
bitch.
When we were first recording,
so we can get out the car,
we have to start this all over again.
Open the door all the way, dumb bitch.
We have made it.
Sheesh.
To the destination. An hour and 30 minutes of driving. Honestly. My awesome, amazing driving.
And almost got a ticket.
That was sketchy, though. That was honestly sketchy. Because we were going like. Actually, I shouldn't put that in. My mom was watching. Never mind. I wasn't going any speed.
That way. All the way around there.
Really?
That's yeah.
Fast car. Hislop's gonna be graduating in how many? How many minutes do we have?
76.
We have
approximately 40 more minutes.
40 more minutes. So we're kind of early, but it's okay.
No, that's when it starts. That's not when he actually graduates.
Shut up, CJ.
Hey.
Well, the drill of him graduating starts.
Yeah, what if he's first? Incorrect.
Hislop's not first. Hislop's middle.
No, he's always last. What are you talking about?
Cardios.
Oh, look at Brussels.
Where?
Brussels sprouts.
What is it?
Korea. Russell. Korea.
Oh.
I thought we don't like Korea.
Hey, Unsagor. Unsagor.
What, bitch? Follow me on Finsta at ebud underscore weej underscore.
Windows. We're gonna tint the windows.
Since we have 40 minutes, we're gonna go pee and then we're gonna go back.
I believe you, scrawny bitch.
Too long, man.
I run a mile a minute. Wait, so for 1 mile, there's 1 minute?
Well, dude, just detecting his little ass face. Hi.
Okay, look at this kid. Look at this kid. Look, 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 look. This is, look at him. Ready? He hits me. He good broke my glasses.
Typical hipster with a camera shot right here.
Oh my god! You hit my glasses, bitch. I think this is clickbait.
Boy, what did you, someone threw some?
Oh god damn.
Hey, I legit didn't
throw. You really piss all over your shorts.
Oh,
what? Is it Orlando? What? I didn't
know
nothing.
Oh man.
Oh, you're getting worse. No, just leave it. It doesn't even look like piss.
It's gonna smell like piss. These are actually, these are water. Well, not for piss though.
Waterproof.
What are you gonna say? I pissed myself.
we're with Hislop. Plus, I pissed myself.
Contextual.
Okay, let me just clean this off myself.
Dry up when you're walking anyway, so.
Oh, what happened? You pissed me up?
No. There's water.
It's water.
Like, this fell. I hit it up, caught it twice.
No one cares, Devin. Oh.
I don't want to walk over there when it was like
and officer and master gunnery sergeant Brian Paredes.
I saw her when I was standing, when we were walking up.
Yeah!
Oh yeah, there we go. Congratulations, dude.
Hey, amen.
You missed it.
What?
So I was taking a piss.
Well, he was gone for 3 months.
You're standing there for like fucking 2 hours. So you're like, fuck, I'd rather do something else. So I'd be like this. You're like, alright, Hislop, you gonna fucking die? Go die. I was like, yes.
Alright, before camera dies, we went to, what's that name? That's that boat?
USS Midway.
I mean, ship. USS
Midway.
Saw some planes, jets.
And boats.
More boats. Wow. I couldn't bring my camera because my battery's about to die. And we are on our way home. And it's gonna be two and a half hours.
We'll get there 4:30-ish.
We'll get there at 4:30 and it is...
Were we sleeping last night? Or
2:27. But I'll see you guys at home.
Alright, so that last clip, or the last time I filmed that, was Friday. Now... it's currently Monday. Oh, that's right. I didn't have enough battery to record whatever I wanted to record. And for some reason, I didn't bother to get a new, or get another battery. And overall, it was a great experience to experience this. And don't forget to support your Marines and support your Troopers. And yeah, that was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment where the freak you want. Peace, love, positivity.
Nowadays,
I'm out.
These niggas got talent ways. She liked me when I was broke, now I am hella paid. Getting more money than that nigga that's selling weight. I can hear y'all.